This is China's latest addition to its growing space program. Hopes are being pinned on this unmanned space module named Heavenly Palace to lead the way for the country's own space station. Blastoff will be from a site in the Gobi Desert during the last week of September. But this is their real challenge. They are hoping the 8-ton craft will be able to dock with another space module. Despite their efforts, Beijing is still far from catching up with the established space superpowers. The launch is a trial step in Beijing's plans to establish a space station, an endeavour which will take many years to achieve.